So the project, we've got three old houses that we had to tear down, about 3,500 square feet of cinder block, footing, slab, regular concrete foundation, some with rebar, some without. We ended up with these huge piles of all this material that we thought we were gonna have to haul off, pay to haul off, but instead we were able to get a hold of the SSI PRI-MAX 560 and see what it could do to shred it up into a material that we could use to backfill into the slab on grade foundations. Total time to shred, once we had all the material stockpiled, was about a day and a half of actual operation time. Again, for the cost, I don't think you could beat it doing it another way. So with the three foundations and three of them with slab on grades, one of them completely slab on grade, we're gonna have a lot of fill that we had to come up with. And at almost $300 a load for the 3/4 minus, it was nice to use the PRI-MAX 560 to shred up all that concrete, cinder block, foundation, slab, etc., and use it, mix it in with it, compacts really nice. Instead of hauling it off, paying to haul it off, it was again reclaimed, and it was a great deal.